Hello guys and gals, it's me, Mojo Daddy Mystic, back with my main man, Uncle Ted. And we're gonna get into some Aretha Franklin, the Queen of Soul, for the first time on my channel, with the song Climbing Higher Mountains. Now this is a very, very emotional, powerful song, yes. Right, Uncle Ted?
Yes, it is.
So this is the first time I'm hearing it, but Uncle Ted has a very, very deep connection to
yes,
this.
Yes, yes, yes.
If you want to share that, I don't know if you...
Well, I'm just going to say it's one of those, it's a song that I play when, you know, spiritually I need to be lifted up. Mm-hmm. Yes.
So we hope that this song has the same effect for you guys. So,
and also because there's a musician who has a movie coming called Elvis. He had a deep spiritual connection to gospel music.
That's true, yes. Man. And we're actually going to go see the Elvis movie.
Yes, yes.
It's coming out in June.
Yes.
And we're going to go see that together.
Yes, yes.
And from what we saw in that yes, trailer, yes, it looks yes, to be very similar to the real life depiction. Only hopefully, you know, yes, movies tend to,
right,
you know.
And then just lets people see the spiritual uplift that gospel gives to all music.
Yes.
Yes. And so, without saying anything else,
a lot of music has its roots
yes,
in
yes,
gospel.
Yes,
gospel that old time,
yes,
old timey tradition.
Yeah, yeah.
So let's get into this, man. Aretha Franklin and James Cleveland. James Cleveland.
Yes.
With Climbing Higher Mountains. I think we're ready. Yeah. Let's try this out. Here we go.
Trying to get
That's, that's homegrown, man.
Yes, sir, that's home black spirit, man.
Black music.
You want to get some soul.
Yes, sir. That's black when you put into the Christian music.
I'd like for us tonight to bring a message for you in the words of this next song.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Let's say, be not dismayed.
Yeah.
Because he's going to sing it with himself.
Oh, okay. Whatever be time.
He's going to sing it with himself.
Okay, well, that was fantastic.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I definitely was feeling it.
Yes, sir. That's gospel music.
Yeah,
man. That's what Elvis and Sam Cooke, the Soul Stirrers, a lot of your R&B musicians come out of the black church.
The black church, exactly. Black church. And I think Aretha's father was a
Baptist, he was a Baptist minister.
Baptist minister.
But James Cleveland was her godfather. Wow. Yes, sir. Yes,
man.
Sir.
That is amazing.
Yes,
and,
sir. Yes,
and
sir.
She is definitely.
Yeah.
Oh, well deserved all her honors.
Yes, yes.
Because she was raised in the church.
Yes.
And she took that and evolved into the popular music.
Yes, secular music, but she never forgot.
She never forgot her roots. Roots. Yes.
Firm roots in the black church. Mm-hmm. Yes, sir.
And there wasn't any faking about her.
No, sir. You could hear that in her voice.
Yeah.
No, sir. No,
just
sir.
If anybody was going to make a gospel record, I would want to listen to her.
And she did. Yeah. That was a live. That's a double CD.
Amazing Grace.
Yes, sir. She recorded live.
The complete recordings.
Yes.
1972, man.
Yes, sir. I was all 18 years old.
Man.
Yes, sir. Still good today, man. Yes,
still
sir.
Voice sounds.
Gospel never gets old.
That's right,
man. It reinvents you, man.
Still sounds fresh today than it was in 1972,
just
right?
It's the foundation that keeps on giving.
Yeah, man.
It's the wellspring of life.
So gospel music is a lot to do with the popular music of the day. The roots we're talking about,
and it keeps you grounded,
because
you never forget what your source is.
Don't forget what
your
came spiritual from,
your spirituality,
your spiritual guide.
Yes,
for those that that need it choose to follow it.
And if you choose not to follow, that's okay, but you will find that you need something other than
So that was amazing, man. Thank you for sharing that. What a way to kick off the day.
Yes.
Woo!
Yes.
You want me to take off shouting?
You can run out of room if you want to. We're going to have a good Thursday, and we're going to get ready for
good.
All
right. God bless Aretha, man.
Yes. And the music she gave the world.
Yeah.
Her energy is still here.
The queen of soul.
Yeah.
Oh, man. I know a lot. Our family's gonna like that.
Yeah.
Because we're a church-going family here.
Yes, sir.
So let us know what you think on Aretha Franklin and James Cleveland.
Yes.
On the Amazing Grace album, Climbing Higher Mountains.
Yes.
Let us know your thoughts, and we'll get into some Aretha
more
down the road, man. Because we love the Queen of Soul, man.
Yes.
So shout out to Aretha, and shout out to you guys, my man. All right.
Okay.
Let's kick.